A special CBI court in Panchkula, Haryana, has convicted Dera Sacha Sauda leader Gurmeet Ram Rahim Singh and four others in the Ranjit Singh murder case. The accused have been convicted under Section 302, Murder, of the IPC. The sentence will be announced on October 12, according to reports in the media. Ranjit Singh, a supporter of the cult leader, was murdered on July 10, 2002. The CBI registered an FIR in the case on December 3, 2003 after a petition was filed by Ranjit Singh's son Jagseer Singh, reports said. Gurmeet Ram Rahim Singh is serving a 20-year jail term for raping two of his women disciples in his ashram. He was convicted in August 2017 by a special CBI court in Panchkula. In 2019, Gurmeet Ram Rahim Singh and three others were pronounced guilty of the murder of journalist Ramchandra Chhatrapati, who had published an anonymous letter about the sexual exploitation of women by the Dera Sacha Sauda chief at his ashram. News Desk.